mates, what do you think of the new wheels? See, I don't believe that matters of a personal nature have any place in a political campaign. This is the worst kind of politics of personal destruction. I absolutely condemn it.
Are you saying slapping a child in the face falls in the category of politics of personal destruction, Governor?
Saying what I said, Mr. Howley.
I mean, you've had an amazing career, Viola.
I've been replaced?
I'm so sorry, Viola. It's just that we're trying to appeal to a younger demographic.
Oh, now you are family.
Rodney, Harry. Uzo.
Thank you.
That's licorice.
It's delicious.
Opa!
Opa!
Another. Oh, you greet ahead. Now. Don't be shy. Go. Yasas.
Yasas.
Oh. Opa!
Opa!
Don't worry, I'll be back.
Allow the bun cake.
You're supposed to know what's going on.
It's all Greek to me. Wrong again, son. The only person who's dreaming here is little wifey.
Whatever you say.
I used to go to a pro for a while. I can give you his number. He's in Tampa. He runs a week-long course. Hey, make a vacation out of it. Take the whole family down there. And hell, do it. Do it as soon as you wake up.
Dad, it's the middle of the school year. Besides, Allison and I don't have any money right now to take a vacation.
All right, so don't go to Florida. But do yourself a favor. I mean, take a little holiday. You're as nervous as a whore in church.
Now, you're lucky that you have a billboard at all. Remember Lady Bird Johnson? Hmm? Prune face? People think that Hillary was the worst first lady. Prune face tried to destroy the billboard industry. Banning billboards as an eyesore is a direct frontal assault on the First Amendment and free speech.
Thursday's too late.
I got over 3,000 billboards. This happens all the time.
I've got 3 DQ billboards with scrotums on the dilly bars. Now, your boards have no nudity, no profanity. It's just some old Mormon joke.
It's not a joke to us.
You seem awfully concerned with image. Why are you taking this so personal?
I'm a paying customer.
And I said I'd get to it.
What happened?
Daddy, oh my God, I should go get the doctor.
Heart attack? A stroke?
I'm so sorry about last night.
Both?
No, just a heart attack.
Oh, well, what a relief. I need my date book. You didn't bring it with you?
In the ambulance?
I need to call Ian. Fill him in. I'm in trouble here.
Dad, you're in intensive care. I think you should consider relaxing.
Well, that's the difference between us.
Let me help you. Tell me what you need.
I need a toothbrush.
You don't trust Vulcans, Captain. Given your experiences with them, I can't say I blame you. The culture you've come to know isn't the one I helped to create. My people have strayed, and someone must restore them. The path.
Would you find it terribly tedious if I told you how marvelous you are? How much you mean to me?
I will try to endure it.
I tell you, Emmett, no one's ever given me such pleasure. I can hardly wait to make love at every destination.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Machu Picchu? Mm-hmm. In a gondola? Mm-hmm. Venice? On the Great Wall of China? I wish we could do it right now.
Look, what's happening is just horrible. But the margins on a clinic like this are incredibly slim. And if word gets out that there's a connection to this rapist, my practice would be ruined.
To be honest, I don't care about your practice. 3 women were raped after coming here.
If you're implying that I could be a suspect, I should let you know that I had a vasectomy 25 years ago.
Just got tired of watching dirtbags buying their way out of doing time.
If it wasn't the lawyers or the judges getting paid off, it was some dirty cop taking a skim to look the other way.
I have a feeling it's a little more personal than that.
It's just easier to help people if you don't play by the rules.
You know, your passion for your client is really admirable, but this is a court of law.
Take everything!
Miss Crossley, just stop it, please. No one is going to take the contents of your purse.
And the $51,000 that remains unaccounted for, Your Honor.
Well, I'm sure that the bank can sympathize with someone whose financial records are not quite in order, Mr. Petrie.
Sense of humor, I like that. Now, take a seat, will you? Now, you know, Linda's told me a lot of good things about you, and I think you might just be perfect for the job. So let's just cut to the chase. How's $25,000 a year sound?
If you want a winner, you got to pay for a winner.
I like your style. All right. 30 it is.
Bob Great. Sent his weakness. His price just doubled, and I want a company car.
God, you remind me of myself when I was your age. All right, $40,000 and an expense account.
Da, da, da.
The dance of love, I mean.
Oh, Lord, I thought I was something.
Oh, honey, you still are.
I don't want to do this anymore. I'm just too tired.
Oh, Julie.
I want to go now. I want you to let me go. Please.
I want you to go. Honey.
And the winner is Bruce Gray, Trader.
I have a speech I do really well in the shower. I don't know if I can do it here. I'm so afraid of throwing up or passing out. There's a lot of people behind this award.